My next player isn't really a singular player. It's two. And they are guys that I think at least one of the two of them will probably end up outperforming their ADP. Lat Murray is currently being drafted as running back 41, going 131st overall in ADP, which is the end of the 11th. And then there is Alexander Mattison, currently going as running back 43, 139th overall in ADP, or the end of the 12th. So you got Murray and Madison, two guys that are backups, currently going at the end of the 11th and 12th rounds, respectively, who we've seen a lot of interesting drama this week with potential holdouts. So you have Alvin Kamara now missing 3+ straight practices, unexcused, because he is evidently unhappy with his contract. A couple of weeks ago, he tweeted out sorry in advance, which is interesting.
That's not good.
Sorry in advance, he tweeted out a couple of weeks ago. So I don't know.
Yeah. So Alvin Kamara is basically holding out, or at least it would seem like he's somewhat holding out considering he's not practicing. And if you've looked at the Saints cap, they are effed. They are screwed next year.
Well, Drew Brees won't be back, so they're gonna
There's no way. This is their last chance, and they literally don't have any money to give to anybody. And so Alvin Kamara, you know, trying to get a new contract. I don't blame any running back forever trying to sit out to get a new contract, because like they're so undervalued, and like the Saints should go pick up Fournette. But if you were to say that, like, they can't give him the money, if he sits out, he's going to be a free agent after this year. So why either get your money or sit out, pull the Lev Bell move? This is the Saints' last year to go for it. Their team is going to look substantially different after this year, and I don't blame him for it. So, yeah, I mean, Latavius Murray is, I mean, he could be a league winner. He already is the goal line back there. So what, you know, he is standalone.
He was an RB. He was a top five running back last season when Kamara was out. Like
he has RB1 potential.
He is RB1 potential. And now you have Kamara sitting out of practices 8 or 9 days before the start of the season.
Like, I don't like that. I don't know if you can hear my daughter crying in the background, but she is weeping about this right now.
She agrees.
Upset. Yeah.
Lat Murray are currently RB 41. And then you have Madison. And just last week, Schefter tweeted that, don't be surprised, or what was it? Drafting Dalvin Cook in the first 5 picks, quote, gives me pause. Like, I'm just saying Alexander Madison could be an RB one if Dalvin Cook again chooses to sit out the season or a part of it, and not again because he hasn't before, but I mean again as in we keep seeing this from running backs because they keep being underpaid on their rookie deals and they just want out of them. Like, guys making more than Kamara right now include like Tevin Coleman,
your guy.
Well, I don't know about all that now, but I'm just saying, one of these two, if either one of those guys sits out, you just hit the lottery, one. And two, if you do draft Kamara or if you do draft Cook, you have to get these guys.
I agree.
Like, you need to spend up on an eighth or whatever round pick to just make sure you get these guys, because if you don't and they do sit, like, you're gonna be in some trouble.
But yeah, drawing attention to these guys, we've talked about them previously where there's potential standalone value, and the injury and or the contract disputes for both guys. I mean, Kamara's been banged up. He was banged up last year. I know he played through it. Dalvin Cook has never played an entire year. He's always missed a couple games, so Madison's going to have some sort of value. Think about grabbing them before the other people grab them as their handcuff for their backs, and hey, just hang on to them because something's probably going to happen.
In the year of 2020 fantasy football, why not go with more upside? Like, either of these guys could finish as RB1s if the guys in front of them sit out. Maybe, you know, maybe Dalvin Cook or Kamara isn't really comfortable with playing COVID fantasy football, and they've just been playing through the preseason, or I'm sorry, COVID football games, and they've just been going through the preseason games with the intention of actually sitting out games, like, because they don't want to get penalized in the offseason. Well, Kamara's sitting out now, and then the games start next week. So